This is the storage room. We try to keep it here, the humidity as low as possible, so then the bulbs stay in a good rest and waiting for the planting date.
And most of the tulips are standing on the 2 degrees at the moment, and only this sort we keep nog some days on the 5 degrees. But all the other tulips are standing on the 2 degrees. Okay. Here we putting. Here we do also the test planting for the water forcing. Also 10 days from every lot. We plant them and we root them 3 weeks. The rooting temperature is 5 to 7 degrees at the moment. This will go into the greenhouse next week Monday, so it is 2.5 weeks rooting.
After 1 week, we refresh the water totally, and then the last 2 weeks we keep the same water and we refresh it when we put the boxes in the greenhouse. And then you get a nice white roots that you need for a nice flower.
But like Kees said, it's very important to put after 5 or 7 days new water in the boxes.